Here we go, just getting ready to do the epoxy paint on the garage floor. This is what it looks like so far. Just cleaning up. Here we go, this is what it looks like, finished product, epoxy flooring. We went with the actual gray tones for this floor. This is what it looks like. We will be installing some base molding to dress it up just a bit. It's gonna look a little bit nicer. But again, this is what it looks like, and a little bit of a close up on the floor. That's what it is. Here is the laundry room. And a quick turnaround. That's it. Came out extremely nice. Epoxy flooring with gray tones.